Hello, my good and wonderful people. Imalola don't shock the world. At the age of 10, she don't become the landlord for Nigeria, the youngest landlord in town. Congratulations to our dear daughter Imalola for Mark Angel Comedia. She don't finally shock the whole world. Come show the house where she dedicated to her own mother. Her lovely mother who stood by her for the time where she did it at all this her comedy film and all. So now I say I need to bring and come give my subscriber and my fans made them know waiting they in town. Say Imalola where we know don't finally become the youngest landlord at 10 years old. So a big congratulations to her and a big shout out to her. I want to also thank her uncle will be Uncle Mark Angel where it is support Imalola for this their comedy work. A big congratulations to her. It's not easy at 10 years to become the youngest landlord. Wow, her name don't enter the book of record. Maybe that one. Congratulations once again. Big congrats. Okay, my good and wonderful people, before I go into details on this Imalola new house, how she takes money to build this fine mansion to give you mama, I will come let Una know. So before then, let me greet the full house first. Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening, depends on the time you guys are watching me from. How are you guys doing? I hope everyone is doing great. Please, if today is the very first time of coming across this video on YouTube, or you have been watching, you have not subscribed, please kindly do by hitting the notification bell so that anytime I upload any new video, you will be the very first person to be notified that I just uploaded a new video. By doing so, God bless you. Thanks to my new subscriber, you are welcome to this great family. And to my returning subscriber, may God bless you for stopping by anytime I drop video. You are blessed for life. In Jesus' name, amen. Okay, my country people, Una sister don't come back again with another ogbonge tori. All of Una know who we be talk about today. Now, about Imalola from Mark Angel Comedy, where he they play the role of little niece to Uncle Mark Angel. Okay, now she can finally come outside, can let the world know, say, may they can rejoice with and say, in don't finally become the youngest landlord or landlady in town or land girl. No, I just call her land girl or land baby. Okay, anyone you wanna talk. So she's the youngest landlord, landlady, land girl, land baby. You understand? So congratulations once again, my beautiful daughter Imalola. Thank you for making your mother proud. Thank you for wiping away her tears, for making her to smile again, for giving her hope. You understand? It's not easy. And I also want to thank the people that managed the money well for her, because not be all mother be mother, not be all uncle be uncle, not be all father be father. Once the money you they pump in, now to you they use until they shop guguru and ekpa. You understand? For a mama to they manage this house well, for them to finish this house, Guri no say the woman now one kind better woman. You understand? You get some mothers where they are picking, where they bring the money, they come, they will just the divert. You understand? Being a single mother, she did not even waste the money at all. You understand? You will really say this girl really they hard working for that movie. You understand? She's still a student, she's still like she now small picking. You understand? But at this 10, she don't already they put smile for a mama face. I say, may your children not put you to shame in life in Jesus' name. May you reap all your good labor. Your the fruit of your labor, the way you wipe away your mother's tears by making her to smile. May heaven also smile on you, Imalola, in Jesus' name. Amen. So Now, say I need to come let una know say little Emanuela of yesterday we at one comedy way say, do you know me? We fed tough for that movie. Say, ah, see that headmaster, headmistress, see as she the waka like tolo tolo. You understand? I the girl come say, ah, do you know that the headmistress is my mother? I can say, ah, I'm going to report you to my mother. So now Emanuela come rock. Emanuela come say, do you know me? Have you seen this face before? The girl say, yeah. I say, okay, this is not my real face, so this is my real face. So now, since that time, I still like to watch her comedy video where she they drop, you understand? And may God continue to bless her and make a way for her where there seems to be no way. Make this her movie go more viral and viral in Jesus' name. Amen. And we that are still coming on the way, may God also make us to go viral as well, like Emanuela, you understand? It's good to tap from somebody's blessing, you understand? So it's good to be happy with those who are happy, celebrate with those who are celebrating. So Emanuela, I celebrate with you also for this, your wonderful blessing, this abundance of blessing. I congratulate you. I say, this one now will be the only house where you will build. You will build more and more and more. Where this one from come? Hey, thousands will come. Thousands and thousands house will come. You will build for your great-great-grandchildren. And then will still build for you also as you did to your mom. Now the same thing and they'll still do to you. You understand? Thank you very much for making your mother proud. And I pray that God give you more wisdom in your education, more knowledge and understanding as well. So grow in wisdom and grow in peace. May the Lord continue to guide and protect you in the mighty name of Jesus. May evil not befall you in Jesus' name. Any eyes will see this one will say, ah, what thing you do so? Why you want for the hand? You are covered by the blood of Jesus. You shall build more. Next year, you shall open another house for your mother again. And more business, more contract in Jesus' name. So congratulations, Emanuela. And also want to thank his uncle, Webby, Mark Angel. Thank you for being there for Emanuela, for being a true and a good uncle to her. I say may God bless you also. May God also make a way for you where there seems to be no way. And may your blessing come on time. May you be blessed for life. Thank you for supporting this great family. Thank you, everyone. Please share this video. Give it a thumbs up and like it for me. May God bless you all in Jesus' name. So, Emanuela, I love you and I'll continue to love you. May God continue to strengthen you more and more in Jesus' name. Amen. You are covered with the blood of Jesus. Wherever this money comes from to build this wonderful mansion house for your mom, may God place your pocket for you in Jesus' name. Amen. So guys, leave your comment for me in the comment section, and when I get here, I will get back to you. So congratulations once again. Bye everyone. Choose and see you soon in my next video. Choose.